Yeah, man.
Tutors that work 24/7. So send your student back to school with a smartphone from Sprint. Buy one Samsung Galaxy S4 for $199.99 or a Galaxy S3 for $99.99 and get the same model free after $50 mail-in rebate. Make the most of your new phones with unlimited data and 4G LTE, all while on the Sprint network. Visit the Sprint store or Sprint.com.
Offer is a 15/13 rebate year reward card. Coverage and offer not everywhere or on all plans. Subject to 2-year agreement, credit, and activation or early termination fee. Please test the strategies, rules, and restrictions apply. See store for details.
University of Phoenix is hosting a career symposium at the Jersey City campus. You're invited. On August 7th at 9 a.m., you'll hear expert speakers attend workshops and get tips on marketing yourself for success. For details, visit phoenix.edu/career-events.
Time Warner Cable is threatening to drop CBS 2, and you may be wondering what that means to you. If you pay Time Warner Cable for your TV programming, you may not see new episodes of Under the Dome and Big Brother, or live sports coverage of the NFL, the PGA Championship and U.S. Open Tennis, or 60 Minutes, or CBS 2 News. If you're a Time Warner Cable customer, and you want what you paid for, call 1-888-TW-CABLE now and tell them not to drop CBS 2.
In Finlandia, land of fine cheese, if you don't eat the flavorful cheeses in a timely fashion, the cheese thief will.
I will.
The finest tasting cheese comes from Finlandia, where cheese reigns.
Finlandia's Swiss cheese.
College football fans, did you know that Army football at West Point, New York is ranked as one of the top game day experiences and venues in America, behind only Yankee Stadium and Augusta National? West Point is closer than you think and is located just 50 miles north of New York City. Enjoy big-time college football with Stanford and Wake Forest coming to West Point and tailgating on the grounds where George Washington led his troops. Visit armygameday.com or call 1-877-CIX-ARMY to purchase your tickets for Army football at West Point.
The Point Leader, Point Radio Station, and 101.9 FM. WFAN.
All right, sweetie, I asked you the question Thursday. Whatever field it is, wherever he might be, is A-Rod suiting up, putting on a pair of spikes, getting ready to do something baseball-wise?
If this suspension is going the way that we've been led to believe, that it's not going to be able to appeal, then no, he's not, you know, because he is going to be suspended. We know that. I've gone all along, he's going to take the field somewhere, especially for the Yankees, because he had the right to appeal. If that appeal is taken away from him, then no. And that looks like it's what's going to happen now all of a sudden.
There you go, 1 o'clock. Melusis and Murdy with you. Take your right up until 2. Update time.
Here's Mika, your flagship station for Giants football in Super Bowl 48 at MetLife Stadium. Is your home for Boomerang Carton mornings from 6 to 10. Mingo and Roberts middays from 1. And Mike Francesa afternoons from 1 to 6:30. The Fan, Sports Radio 66 and Sports Radio 101.9 FM. WFAN and WFAN FM, New York.
Yankee third baseman Alex Rodriguez has never been disciplined for a drug offense. As a result, he is entitled to an automatic stay if the Players Association files a grievance, meaning the penalty is put on hold until after an arbitrator rules. While baseball may try and suspend him under, quote, the best interests of the game clause, meaning he couldn't play pending appeal. Daily News writer Bill Madden with Boomer and Carton on The Fan today.
They have considerable evidence that he intimidated witnesses and sought to buy documents to destroy them and all this other stuff. I don't think that they would have included that in their suspension. They were happy enough with what they had on him as far as violating the drug agreement multiple times.
Well, here's the schedule. Yankees and Dodgers, first and two at Dodger Stadium. Derek Jeter, 2-for-4, a home run, scored a couple of runs in his return against the Rays on Sunday. Jeter's home run was the Yankees' first long ball by a right-handed batter since June 25th. Mets and Marlins tonight in Miami. Zach Wheeler against Nathan Eovaldi. Mets extra on The Fan at 6:30. Rutgers to retire Eric LeGrand's number 52 Saturday, September 14th against Eastern Michigan. This report brought to you by Walmart, and they have all you need for back to school, from backpacks to snacks. Save money, live better. Walmart. Walmart stores will match the price of local competitors. Printed ads with the same product, not valid for Walmart.com. Restrictions apply. See store for details. And the Damon Runyon Cancer Research Foundation invites you to strike out cancer. Participate in the Runyon 5K at Yankee Stadium on Sunday, August 18th. Entry is limited. Register today at runyon5k.org. 80 degrees and skies mostly sunny. That's what's happening. This is John Bicco with 2020 Sports on WFAN, Sports Radio 66, and now also on your FM Dell 1019, flagship station 4. Boomer and Carton, morning 6 until 10. Princess on The Fan, afternoons 1 till 6:30.